Mr. Speaker, mums and dads should be able to make the important decisions that affect their own children. That's why our new family tax cut will give 100% of families with kids average of more than $1,100 per year to spend on their own priorities. The majority of benefits flow to low and middle income families. Our government trusts parents to invest in their children, but both opposition parties are against putting money back into the pockets of hard-working families. In fact, the Liberals have said they will reverse our tax cuts.
No, not again.
Mr. Speaker, on this side of the House, we will not hike taxes like the Liberals and the NDP propose. Rather, we are proud to ensure that Mum and Dad have the final say in where their money is going.
Excellent.